plans in every management system. So.
Do you know how many volumes are there in the library, by any chance?
I don't know.
Anyone? Can someone find out real quickly exactly how many titles we hold in the library? You can go ahead.
So our motivation is ever so pillars of UD 2020. We know that the vision, the perfect vision is that we want to achieve is based on these four pillars. We want to achieve growth, building UD, that is the infrastructure, then excelling in academic and transforming operations. Now our application will basically transform operations in order to achieve academic excellence. And other features are and it works on the database of the current library management system. We share the same database and we have access to all the records in the library. The proposed system is meant to innovate the current library management system and to enable the use of future common space technology. Now, our technology, the technology on which we are working is the current teaching mobile. It can be available on the current teaching mobile phone. It is meant to work with the master system with GPS enabled phones and also the surface computing power mobile phones which are not very very in the future because Microsoft is already coming up with Microsoft.